Hello friends, this is Lekha Toraskar and welcome to my kitchen. The name of our today's recipe is paneer ice cream. Before we begin, let us have a look at the ingredients. We are going to make the paneer first. So I have taken 1/2 liters of milk over here. I'm going to let it boil. So after the milk is boiled, I'm adding some lemon juice to let it curdle. I'm going to give it a mix. So as you can see, the milk has already started curdling. So now this milk has completely curdled, as you can see. I'm going to put off the gas. Since this is too hot right now, let it turn a bit warm. Then we are going to strain it. So once this has turned a slight warm, I have this muslin cloth over here. I'm going to pour in this. So once this is poured in, I'm going to squeeze it a bit to remove the excess water. So once this excess water is removed, I'm going to tie it, place some weight over it and let it remain till all the water goes away and this paneer is ready. You also need to tie it tightly so that it doesn't come out. So I'm going to now let this remain just like that for some time with some weight till the paneer is ready. The paneer is getting ready. In the meantime, I have some milk over here. I'm adding milk powder to it. Sugar, and this is custard powder. I'm going to mix and remove all the lumps and make it into a smooth paste. Once all the lumps are gone and the sugar is dissolved, this mixture is ready. I will now keep it aside. In a pan, I am going to heat some milk. Let it become a slight warm. Once the milk is warm, I'm going to add this custard mixture. Let's keep on stirring it. So this custard and the milk powder mixture, it is going to help our ice cream become smooth and creamy. Adding some more. Adding the remaining. We are going to thicken this slightly. So keep on stirring and let it thicken. So this mixture has thickened. This is the consistency. We are not going to make it too much thick. I'm going to now put off the gas and let this cool down. So let's untie and check the paneer. So all the water has drained out. And the paneer is ready. So this paneer is ready in almost an hour. Now we start the next process. I have taken the custard mixture in a mixer jar. I am adding the paneer. I am going to blend it well. So I have blended this. This is the consistency. I have added sugar when we made the custard mixture. So you can add sugar as much as you want. I have added around 1 cup. Now I am going to add it to the molds in which I want to set the ice cream. I have taken this dabba over here. I am going to pour in the ice cream mixture. You can take any molds that you want. So this is now going to go in the freezer till the ice cream completely sets. So the paneer ice cream is ready. So I have cut this paneer ice cream and served it. You can even scoop it, garnishing it with some cranberries. These are canned cranberries. Pistachio flakes. And the paneer ice cream is ready to be served. Do let me know in the comment box how you like the recipe. See you soon with a new recipe. Till then, bye-bye.